Welcome back to another episode, No Limit Album Reviews. I'm your host, Savalas Williams. Today we're talking about the compilation mixtape titled No Limit Forever 2011. Yeah, 2011. Romeo dropped the mixtape for the whole team. This mixtape kind of iffy, man, because it just seemed like they pieced it together for real, for real. You know what I'm saying? They took songs from here, took songs from there. You know what I mean? It's not the quality as far as it all being like one sound. You know, it's off. Sonny Black got a song on there where the quality's real, you know, funny acting. But besides that, as far as rapping and all that, man, they did their thing, of course. Salute to T-Bow, Benji and Gangsta, Oak Tree, Ace High, Miss Chi, Rome, Black Don, Lil D. 1 through 10, we gonna get this mixtape as a whole a 6. Like I'm all fucking bad, do this shit like I've been doing it for years. Going in on my dog, the booth, my dog house. I'm going in just like my bruh Chicken Hawk. Get him, I got him, bruh, you ain't gotta worry about it. We going in, these other niggas gotta get a body. I'm a gun, pride of Chucky on these bitches, drilling off the competition. Money on my mind, I got a chick like I am going to get it. They looking up, bitch, trying to catch me on the 10 speed, shooting for the stars, why y'all drag along like centipede? No limit forever, we out here chasing that money. Ain't now one up but smiling, cause ain't a damn thing funny. The firecracker going in, y'all ain't fucking with this honky. Then shut the door behind me, like the bitch they exit only. Go in.
Move around, I'm going in. I'm a boss, I'm throwing 10. I got money, I got cake. Moving them chickens on the interstate. I'm balling, I fall in. Me and my nigga, we floss in. I bought a